breaks over. Steel bars. Be enough to poop. Putting this shit in my inventory. Oh, it is quite dark out. Build a base up here. Be slightly closer to the Shattered Springs. Still haven't found any brimstone patches besides that one. There was an auto sprint to go along with the auto run. Thought there might be a toggle here. Huh. I don't know how that got reset. I had it on before. Probably should have it off, considering I'm putting it on YouTube. Actually, yeah, I will turn it back off. Never turned it off to begin with, but somehow it ended up off. One day I was wondering, where's my dingle? Ooh. Definitely didn't almost auto run to my death. Rocks. The well has gone dry. What the fuck just happened? Wait, did it all just instantly turn into steel? Okay. Weird. Freaked me the fuck out. Congratulations, buddy. Demon blood, I can go kill bats for? I think. Or I guess any demon, really. Instead of googling of how to make the hardened steel. Easy enough. Is it? Nothing? At all? It's weird. Guess you have to be near it for it to activate or something? Because that's bizarre to me. Should be full. On this. God damn it. I made this instead of that. What am I fucking thinking? Oh, something for my thrall. Got a hardened steel pickaxe? No? No hardened steel version of that. More damage than upgrade. Oh, right, I was looking for oil. Kind of forgot what I was doing there. So unlike me. lot more thick leather. And they left food in it, running a little low. As I can. Sucks that I have to go back to using two types of things, one for rocks, one for trees. Discord, you know. Shut up. The fuck do I want to hang out and talk to all you people? Just use food. Not be on my bar to begin with. sandstorm. No? Just a little gust? My mind. I was gonna go in the town and try to kidnap someone, but I need food before I can do that. Anybody? Really, probably don't need to use this kind of tactic anymore, but I mean, my house is right here, so I might as well. Goal is to have so much of that shit that I can just use it without caring. This shit can go straight to the thrall. Alright, there's still someone on the wheel. No need to go into town and grab people yet. He's even a special one. You glitchy little fuck. Oh, that's the big one. Stop breaking off. Can die. I think that's more than enough meat for now. Wanna come too, big guy? Wanna play? Might have to use a bow, because I don't want to get too close to that one. What the fuck is this idiot talking about? Bow around here somewhere? I gotta make one just for this. I have arrows? Hmm. any bones here either, do I? Oh, hey, I found my bow. One arrow. No bones, no bones. Do I not have any bones? Did they be on here? Hey, shooting at you. Stupid. Stupid. Oh, you stupid broken shit. Hitting. Got an idea. Really strong, and he will fuck me up. I'm gonna build some little teeny base, like, right next to his ass. And then if he kills me through the wall like he's prone to do, at least I'm in safety and no one will try to steal my shit. Watch while I go and try to do this. He finally aggroes me and tries to kill me. What'd I say? He just moved differently. Looks like he got unstuck. Really a cheese dick strategy, but it works. How else am I supposed to solo this fucker? Feels cheesy to me. I don't really like doing it. I already did that. Oh well. Why not? In random shit in random places now. Fucker just finally get aggroed. Neo. Don't mind me butchering a rhino right in front of you. This could take a while. In fact, let's make this a separate video.